On groceries, I could spend like $200 a week for a family of five.
Between 170 and 200.
Anywhere between 100 to 150.
We never know what we're going to spend until the lady rings it up at the end.
247.70.
Oh, a lot more that, you know, I try to keep under 200, but obviously not.
Things have gone up generally as far as food goes. You know, I can definitely see the difference.
I don't work off of a budget. I pretty much just buy what I want.
I don't really have a list or a budget.
Aisle to aisle, which gets me into a lot of trouble.
I'm checking the local brands more than national brands.
Always check prices.
Wine. You want the wine.
And usually, as you're shopping, your eyes wander a little bit and go off the list.
The list plus. Always plus.
So I was only coming in here for a few things, and that's my weekly thing.
I just came to return something.
My best way to control my cost is not shopping with my children. I put them in the playroom. When they're with me, they tend to put more stuff in the cart that I need.
Spend a lot of my time and money on buying the food and preparing it.
Thank you. Have a good day. You too.
What about other types of spending other than groceries?
Oh, that's definitely, yeah, that's definitely gone down.
A lot less travel.
Well, I'm a bit more cautious. Gas, obviously, is expensive.
Yeah.
I've cut back a lot. I haven't had a raise in 4 years. The economy is very bad.
I don't think there's a middle class anymore.
I'm not confident. I don't see anything changing.
I have a really grim outlook for the economy.
I've been unemployed for over 2 years. So I don't think the economy is going the way it should.
I'm on a fixed income. They cut me, I got to cut too. You got to get some jobs in this country and stop buying cars here.
So I lost my job 8 months ago. I've learned I can live on a budget.
What are you going to do? You have to eat, right?
Yeah, you can watch what you spend, but I don't. I just bought probiotic chocolate bar. I don't know what it costs, and I don't really care.